Jim Edwards here, joined by Jack Marshman, head of UFC 230 on Saturday. He's going to be taking on Carl Robertson. Jack, tell me, you're here in New York. Have you been here before, and how are you enjoying it?
I've seen you once before whilst I've trained in Kansas City. I've had a nice first time. I'm enjoying it. It's a busy city. I'm over Valley Road myself, like, so it's a bit busy for me, but I'm happy to be here fighting.
Yeah, it's a big card, Madison Square Garden, historic arena. What is it going to mean to you, I guess, to walk out in MSG fighting the UFC?
You can't beat that. It's, you know, MSG's the team. I read an article earlier, so, talking about me fighting, and they say it's like 10 years since Joe Kozaki boxed in MSG, Boxall joints. It's special.
Yeah, special moment, no doubt, for you on Saturday, but also a very tough fight. What do you kind of know about Carl, and what do you think he kind of brings to the table?
Yeah, it seems a tough fight. I think some of the fights have been given so far have been a lot tougher stylistically. I think he's a good kickboxer. He used to box on kickboxing, but my guy loves boxing, and I think he's a southpaw that's going to come and try and throw that back leg at me really hard. I think he'll want straight shots off. He's very good at straight shots. He described me as a point scoring fighter, which I think he must be watching the wrong person. I've never done that once. I leave it open there every time I try to get finished. I don't see. I'm very confident. I feel like how I felt walking into my debut, where I knew I was going to win, they would rip me off. Exactly the same
as I did there. Yeah, is that what you are feeling? Confidence? There's, you know, some people feel nervous about coming to MSG and fighting on a UFC pay-per-view, but you feel confident?
No, I'm really good. Like, every day I'm sat here now doing an intro, I'm confident. This is how I feel. I also feel I'm going to win and I'm going to get a knockout, and I'm cutting for knockout this night, but just to be on MSG, it's all right now.
What is the official prediction? You said knockout there, but what round are we going for?
Yeah, I'm happy to go 3 rounds with him. I'm happy to take him down and wrestle with him. Because people ask the reason for the wrestling, but I envisioned how my first fight was going to go on and win it, and did it, and I've envisioned how this fight's going to go. I honestly feel that he'll come out from that back leg kicks out as he can, and I'll let him put a straight shot. I think I'll catch him in the first, so that's what I'm going for.
I don't know, there were a few, I guess, difficulties with the weight last time. How are you feeling this time? Your voice sounds a lot better, that's for sure.
Yeah, I was trying to do well, though. You know, this 15-pound gap, as we all know, is ridiculous. 15-pound is ridiculous. If it was 175, it can't be, which I mean, I'm lower than that before. But now, I'm quite now. I just had a meal now before I come here. I had 8 pounds this morning, so I'll probably have about 10 pounds tonight after 4 minutes. So, yeah, it's good. I feel brilliant.
Feeling good, feeling strong. There's a lot of people back home, no doubt, supporting you in Wales. Like, MMA in Wales is really picking up at the moment. We've got Cage Warriors 100 in Cardiff, Jack Shaw. Like, there's a lot going on at the moment. Like, how proud are you, I guess, to be leading and at the forefront of all this?
Yeah, definitely. You know, like, you've got Brett Jones, John Phillips, all them guys, Craig White. They're all getting up. We've got a long list of boys in the background coming through, and they're going to be ready. We keep pushing it. We might end up having the UFC rounds. So that's the dream.
What is the message, just lastly, back home to those people who will be watching you on Saturday?
Just thanks a lot, because I got people flying out here. I got, you know, loads of people back home. I know they'll have logins in the pubs and that to watch it. It's, the sport, I guess, amazing. That'll be from day one, but, you know, it's just, this one's a bit special to me. So I just thank everyone for the support they give.
Great stuff, Jack. Best of luck on Saturday night. I'll see you afterwards.
Thanks a lot, Jack. I appreciate it.
Well done.
Thanks a lot.